Over to the bathtub where Ada and Minster are squaring off. And Steph Schulte coaching the Lady Cats. They're trailing by one. And Sydney Fain drills the three, so it's a four-point lead for Ada. Leanne Hilsman responds with a triple from the left wing. Then Lindsay Ruckerman gets in on the act, swishes that jumper, and more from Minster. Courtney Pranger able to do some work in the paint, banks it in, and Minster gets the victory over Ada. They are the sectional champs.